Good morning. It is 8:27, February 11th, and we're going to have the C-section in a little bit, and we'll get to meet our new little girl. And you look as happy as you did last time, just kind of laying there, 14 months later. And later, Lori's mom and dad are going to come up, and then Maggie will come up tomorrow to see her new sister. So, just wanted to say hi, and I'll take some more video after the baby's born. Say bye.
Bye.
Well, hello everybody. Welcome to the world, Laurel Gioconda. She's so cute and she's saying hi to the camera. She's waking up.
Say hi.
Her eyes are opening. She's now, let's see, 2 hours old, right?
No, sorry,
4 hours old.
Yeah.
Doing math wrong. 4 hours old and she is adorable. She weighs 6 pounds, 8 ounces. She was 19 and 7/8 inches long, and her head circumference was 13 something, and her chest was 14 something. But they were right where they're supposed to be within an inch of each other. Mommy and baby are doing okay. They're going to rest a little bit now, but we wanted to get some video of the two of you together while she lays on mommy. So Maggie will come up tomorrow, and we'll get some video of her visiting her sister for the first time. But see you later.
Bye.
Bye. Bye, honey. All right. It is now 12:30 almost on Saturday. And Maggie's coming up in a little bit with Kaylin. It's going to be Maggie's first time meeting her new little sister. So we'll see how she does. Laurel's kind of awake. She keeps opening her eyes, looking around, and closing them. But everybody's doing good here. And we'll see when Maggie gets here.
This is your sister.
Look, Maggie. Say hi to Laurel. It's her sister.
Your sister.
Yeah.
She's like, okay, I think I get this.
Yeah.
And that's Kaylin.
And Kaylin's over there, too. Say hi, Kaylin. Wave hi.
Want
to get down? Okay, we'll say hi later.
Is
that a baby?
Is
that
Uncle Chris? Your hair's a
mess. Maggie, that's right. Enough, Laurel.
You want to come up? Say Laurel.
Come here, honey.
Outside. We're not going to go outside right now.
You can't go out the window. Say Laurel.
I can try.
You want to say hi?
Say hi, you touch the baby. Yeah.
You're not sure what you think, are you?
Yeah.
You're not sure what you think. I know.
It's okay, Maggie. Let's turn this off and you can spend some time, okay? Say bye for now.
Bye.